Hey guys, Stimulation here, and let's talk about the completely useless but very pretty gardening that we got the past 2 weeks, I think. So with gardening, you can plant either with one other individual or four individuals, three individuals, whatever. The thing is, you can't plant by yourself. So I'm planting in my garden with my marriage partner, Tomato, and she typically plants here. What I'm gonna do is just show you kind of how to plant, how to pick the plants and stuff of that nature. And so you see this little square here that says, well, the circle, it says 3x3, and then I just clicked it and it goes one by one. This makes it more efficient for you to grab more than one flower. So the 3x3 square, you can grab four flowers. Math is bad. Nine flowers at a time. Keep in mind that other players can steal from your garden. Doesn't necessarily do anything, but it's quite frustrating for me because you don't steal from Stimulation. How dare you? So I'm gonna go ahead and pick, and sometimes you'll get rare seeds. I found that putting different colors together, as you see here, I have blue, yellow, and red, will make a different color typically. We'll go ahead and do that again, and we get more rare things, and I'll just keep doing that so you guys can see the rare seeds that I get. And the first day that I did this, I definitely did collect the flowers one by one. So I was just like, let's not do this mistake again of showing on the first day. So I try not to pick different flowers because you won't get like a different rare seed that's a different breed completely. I try to do all the same flowers with different colors together. And I finally got lavender. You get lavender, I think, at level 7. What am I? Level something. Maybe I'm level 8. But I like the lavenders, they're pretty. All right, I'm almost done. This is so time consuming, and this is why you want to kind of have four other gardeners so you don't have to be the only one. You can do it when you're feeling it. I usually do it on the weekends when I'm free. So let's, my depot is all types of crazy because tomatoes like selling the flowers that you get. And they're useless. You don't get anything by keeping them there. You can't use them anywhere else. So just sell them and you'll get these coins. If you press the plus button next to the coins, you can buy coins with Diaz. You get like 500 garden coins for 100 Dia. I did that at the beginning because you only get 500 and I wanted to plant for the whole field. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go to the shop. You'll see the maintenance items, fertilizer, insecticide, and watery cans. It's kind of like your home. You can do all that stuff and you will increase the likelihood that you'll get more flowers and therefore sell for more coins. Like I said, the lavender seeds you can't buy until your garden is level 7. I can buy them now. You'll be able to buy at the beginning the lily seeds, the red mum seeds, and the marigold seed. And then this one, I think you can buy them too. I'm not too sure. Let me see. Nope, it requires a level 10. So you can buy violet seeds at level 10. So you can plant one by one. You can also do it 3x3. Or you can do it a different way. You can, let me see what's that, because I forget. You can go to the seed here and then you go to quick sowing, and then it's like a little grid that you get of your garden, and it's so much more efficient. So I'll show you. You can just go ahead and put whichever seed you want. I'll go ahead and use these, and then you start tapping on the little grids and you're planting. And I'll go ahead and just do the outer area and then click on the quick sowing, and you'll see how it's planted for me. You'll see all the seeds that are lost. You can do any design that you want here. It's definitely much more easier to see lost marigolds, and they're all planted on the outer area. Yay! Easy peasy. So I'll go ahead. That was that color. I'll do this color now. No! I've ruined it. Of course I would fuck it up. and sometimes you'll want to water it, fertilize it, whatever it, you can buy stuff for that and it'll like take you automatically to it. If you fuck up like I did, you can use a this button right above the seed. And like I said, you can sell all of these flowers that Tomato is keeping here. Go ahead and sell them. She won't notice how many were there. 580. And you get a lot of coins that you can buy other stuff with. So that's pretty much it. The area is really pretty. I'll go ahead and just kind of go through it. If you guys haven't been to your darned garden yet, but it's really nice.
Storm and a nickname. Icing one, ooh la la. Take them 8-inch out them drawers. The Vinci dick from painted walls. Hold me closer, ooh, so smart.
fast lane on the M25. Got my eyes on the road and my hands on his thighs. We could have been a thing, but you slept on me. So I'm sleeping with him. He's a real man, bad man, sipping on gin. This could have been us, but you playing. You cut me deep down, baby, deep down, and I'ma let you know it. I want you to be a lover like Prince in 79. Been down, I've been down, baby, been down to talk this out. I'm over it. And that's you.